Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my video. As you can see in the description, today I am going to be telling you 25 things about me. Other than everything you guys already know, already see on my channel, you're following me on Instagram, Snapchat, my friend on Facebook, or follow me on Facebook. And for the guys that is subscribe to my channel, first off, I want to thank everyone for subscribing, liking, commenting, sharing, supporting my grind. I am still, first starting out on the YouTube. I am working my way up and I'm actually enjoying it, but let's get down to it. Okay, first thing, this is not in the 25 facts, but my name is Kiata, spelled K-E-Y-A-T-T-A, Kiata. Okay, first fact, number one, I am 21 years old. Yes, I'm 21 years old. I look young, look older, say what you want. I'm 21. Two, my glow day is in May. If you guys want to know my actual whole birthday, comment below and I'll let you guys know. I am born and raised in North Carolina. Yes, I have a little accent, but the girl is born and raised in North Carolina. Number four, I am the middle child. And what I mean by the middle child, I am the middle child of my mother's kids. I told you guys before, my mother had 5 kids, 3 girls, 2 boys. I'm the middle child. Five, I am the oldest child of my dad. My dad only has two kids. He has 2 girls and I'm the oldest. Number six, I have no kids. Zero, no kids. I do want kids and, I will try more later on, but I have no kids as of right now. Seven, I love Chinese food. Yes, I love some Chinese food. Okay, so wherever you guys are watching from, or wherever you guys live, comment below and let me know how you guys think your Chinese food is in your country, state, city, or anything. My country, my state, my city, Chinese food is good. I say my state, city, my state, Chinese food is good. Fayetteville, Chinese food is good, period. I did go to Texas, Houston, Texas, and their Chinese food, for one, is extra high, and for two, it's nasty. Okay. The colors are blue, pink, and white. Yes. Nine, I have the iPhone 11 Pro Max. 10, I have dreads. Of course, you guys can see I have dreads. 11, I graduated high 2016. Yes, I did graduate high school. I walked across that stage and said, bump high school. Number 12, I studied RMA in 2017. And if you guys don't know what RMA is, it's a registered medical assistant. Yes. 13, studied MOA in 2018-2019. And if you guys don't know, MOA is medical office assistant. The two difference between them two, RMA is you're actually working, doing blood and all this extra. MOA, they will train you to draw blood and do everything else like a MA would do, but you're not certified to do everything that MA would do. MOA is basically office assistant, medical billing, coding, all that. I studied RMA here in North Carolina, and I studied MOA, RMA. Yes, I studied RMA here in North Carolina and MOA, and I studied that in Houston, Texas when I was there. 14, I live with my mother. Yes, I do live with my mother. I'm 21 years old. I'm still working my way up. Don't judge me. Number 15, I am a Gemini. So that kind of gives you guys a little estimate date you know, when my actual birthday is, the date, since I am a Gemini. Number 16, I love gold. I love gold, I love jewelry. I love gold. I'm not a big fan of silver, but you guys see I have 3 rings of silver on. So, yeah, number 17. I love working in warehouse facilities. I don't know why I put this on here, but it's true. My first job ever was in McDonald's, and it was okay. I started off making $8.25. Minimum wage here is, I think it's $7.25, something like that. I started off making $8.25, and that's good. I worked there for a little while, then I went into a warehouse, and I absolutely love it. Okay, also warehouse. Number 18, I have a very bad temper. As you guys can see, my videos, of course, I'm not as extravagantly, scratch that. Of course, I'm not overly angry and being more so of myself in my videos, because if I was, you guys would be like, oh my god, this girl is crazy. But yes, I have a very bad temper, and that is known for Gemini's. Number 19, I have 2 nieces. I have 2 sisters on my mom's side, and each of them have 1 daughter. Number 20, I have 1 nephew. The second oldest girl has 2 kids. She has a girl and a boy. So, yeah. 21. I am a great hairstylist. As you guys can see on my channel, I do hair. I have box braids posted on my channel. I post where I put a little Lovier in my hair, but you guys will get more videos soon of me doing hair, styling, doing all types of styles, box braids, twists, coloring, dress, everything. 22. I can do nails. I can do acrylic nails. I do acrylic nails. I used to use the drill, but I don't use drills anymore. I shape and smooth and everything with Fowlers only. I have not went to school for either one of them, but I will soon. 23. I started driving when I was 17. Okay, let me tell you guys this funny story. Okay, I was at my dad's house, and me and my stepsister, we were just chilling. And our stepmom and my dad, well, my stepmom, which is her mom, and my dad were gone from the house. But they left my dad's car there. The keys were there and everything. So, crank it up. I told her, my sister, to watch me drive, not knowing, well, I already knew. I didn't know how to drive. But anyways, I still did it. But no, I didn't do it. I backed it up, and it's like the car would not stop, so it just kept rolling. And my, you know, like those swinging chairs or whatever that they have, my older people have, or young people, swing sets. My grandma had a swing set, wooden swing set, outside, and the car just kept rolling, 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 and boom. Car hit the swing set. Anyway, 24. My favorite fruit is apples. Yes, I love apples. I love all types of fruit, but my favorite fruit is apples. My grandma actually is a fan of apples. My dad's mother is a fan of apples, so I think I kind of inherited that from her. 25, the last one. My favorite movie is Enough. If you don't know what that is, I think her name is Jennifer Lopez or something like that. And she's in a relationship with a guy, and she had a kid named Gracie, and they were just going through a lot of stuff, and she eventually, they fought, whatever, he hit her, whatever, and eventually she moved on with someone else, and she played a part in fighting him, getting revenge back to take his life. But yes, these are all 25 things about me. I hope you guys liked this and enjoyed it. And until then, guys, subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. And I'll be back with another video.